Join us on a journey to uncover the inventor of the ballpoint pen. In 1888, John J. Loud patented the first ballpoint pen, but it was too coarse for regular use. Laszlo Biro, a Hungarian journalist, improved the ballpoint pen in 1938, creating a smoother and more reliable version.